Hey guys, it's Faye, and welcome to one of my live sessions. This is my only second ever live session, but if it's something you're interested in, definitely make sure to subscribe because it's something I want to do a lot more of in the future. This live session is totally concentrated on Billie Eilish. I love Billie Eilish so much. So these are a couple of my favorite songs of hers. This first one is All the Good Girls Go to Hell.
Standing there, killing time, can't commit to anything but a crime. Peter's on vacation, an open invitation. Animals, evidence, but the gates look more like a picket fence. Once you get inside and got friends but can't invite them. Hills burn in California, my turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. Cause even God herself has enemies, and once the water starts to rise and heaven's out of sight, she'll want the devil on a team. Look at me, I'm needing you. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. Walking, wearing fetters. Your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now, begging for our help. Wow, hills burn in California. My turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. Cause even God herself, yeah, has enemies. And once the water starts to rise, yeah, and heaven's out of sight, yeah, she'll want the devil on a team, yeah. There's nothing left to save now, yeah. There's nothing left to save now, but
So yeah, I just got this new vocal processor thing, so it'll add some reverb in there, add some harmony sometimes, and even does that little weird robotic thingy that you were just hearing. I can't actually sing like that in real life. The little robotic thing is just a cool little effect. The next song is Wish You Were Gay. I love that song, so here we go.
Baby, I don't feel so good. Six words you never understood. I'll never let you go. Five words you'll never say. I laugh alone like nothing's wrong. 4 days has never felt so long. At three's a crowd and two is eyes. One slipped away. Just wanna make you feel okay. But all you do is look the other way. I can tell you how much I wish I didn't wanna stay now. I just kinda wish you were gay, yeah. Is there a reason we're not through? Is there a 12-step just for you? Our conversation's all in blue. 11 haze, hey. 10 fingers staring out my hair. 9 times you never made it there. I ate alone at 7, you were 6 minutes away. How am I supposed supposed to make you feel okay? When all you do is look the other way. I can tell you how much I wish I didn't wanna stay. Nah, I just kinda wish you were gay. To give you lack of interest and explanation. Don't say I'm not your type. To say that I'm not your preferred sexual orientation. I'm so selfish, but you make me feel helpless, yeah. And I can't stand another day. Stand another day. Feel okay, but all you do is look the other way. I can tell you how much I wish I didn't want to stay. Now I just kinda wish you were gay, yeah. Kinda wish you were gay, yeah. I just kinda wish you were gay.
Okay, so that was a little bit of a fun moment. As you can see, I definitely made some mistakes, but that's the whole point of live. We just roll with the punches and just go with it. So the next song that we're going to do is, I think, my top two Billie Eilish songs. So that's definitely going to be Everything I Wanted. And I love this song so much. I think sometimes I feel like this song perfectly encapsulates everything that I feel kind of when I'm going through depression or anything like that. So I hope I do it justice.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, 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 fly. So I tipped off the golden. Nobody cried, cry, cry, cry. Nobody even noticed. Saw them standing right there. Kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here. Somebody's daughter could have been a nightmare, but it felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago, and I don't wanna let anybody. got everything I wanted, but when I wake up I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you.
So the next song that I'm going to be doing, it's my last Billie Eilish song. It's I Don't Want to Be You Anymore, which is from her earlier album. But again, it really resonates with me. I think Billie Eilish really understands what it's like when you're going through a really low moment in your life. And she encapsulates that perfectly. And I think that that is why she is one of my most favorite musicians. And her and Phineas and the songs that they come up with are just like chef's kiss. So let's do it.
Know she's there before.
hope you guys thoroughly enjoyed this live Billie Eilish session. The next session I'm thinking about doing is Disney songs. So if that would be something you're interested in, comment down below. Give me some songs you want me to sing. And as always, I hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day. It would truly mean the world to me if you could like this video, subscribe if you haven't already. Bye, guys.